In this video, we are going to show you how to make projects active in Cordell Connect. This will help you to prioritise key projects and monitor them ongoing. Starting from a list of search results, click the name of the project to open the project detail page. From the project detail page, you can access its information by looking at the general information, details, and roles sections. Clicking the name of a company will open the company detail page. This will help you access the company, including all of its projects, before you contact them. Click the name of the project you were in previously to return to the original project. If you like the project, click the Make Active button to prioritise it. Note the name turns orange to indicate that it is active. Click Back to Project List. To return to the search results, note the name has turned orange in this list as well. When looking at a list of records, you can also make them active by ticking the tick box next to the name and clicking Make Active here. To access your list of active projects so you can keep track of them easily, from the Project menu, click My Active Projects. Sorting this list by update date is important. This will show you if any of your hot projects have become updated recently. To remove projects from your active project list, tick the box next to the name and click Make Inactive. Thank you for your time watching this video. For further assistance on Cordell Connect features, please see the additional training options listed in the Help menu above.